Welcome to our video on how to add a credit or debit card to PayPal account. In our last video, we saw how PayPal uses a credit or debit card for payment purpose. By adding a card, you can buy online using your PayPal account. So let's see how to add it. First, log into your PayPal account. Now under the profile menu, click on edit or link credit card. At first sight, it may confuse you that one can add only a credit card from this section. But don't worry, you can add a debit card as well from this same section. Now enter your card details. After you are done, click on add card. PayPal will now charge your card $1, but it will be reimbursed within minutes. Your card has been added successfully but is still unconfirmed. To confirm it, click on confirm my card. Now click continue. PayPal will again charge your card $1.95 and will also send a 4-digit code which will be used as a verification code to confirm your card. You can find this code either in the SMS alert you receive from your card issuing bank or in your card statement. Here is an example of an SMS alert and code that I received from my bank. After receiving the code, go to the profile menu and click on edit or link credit card. Click on enter PayPal code. Now enter your 4-digit code in this box and click confirm card. That's it. Your card is successfully verified and linked to your PayPal account, and you can now start buying using your PayPal account right away. I hope this video has been helpful. Share your suggestions or feedback in the comment area. If you like this video, please subscribe us. Thanks for watching.